Transitory exchange for related positions are EFRPs, in which the execution of an EFRP is contingent upon the execution of another EFRP, or related position transaction between the parties, and where the transactions result in the offset of the related positions without the incurrence of market risk that is material in the context of the related position transactions. Let's look at an example. Two participants agree to enter into a swap and, as part of the same negotiation, agree to immediately offset that swap by transacting an exchange for risk, or EFR. The economic effect is that the two swap legs cancel out and participants are left solely with the futures contract. In that transaction, the swap legs have not incurred market risk that is material, and therefore this would be an impermissible transitory EFRP. The execution of two EFRPs, or an EFRP and an offsetting cash leg, will be evaluated to determine whether the transactions have integrity as independent transactions exposed to market risk. For example, two participants agree to enter into an uncleared OTC swap on June 1st. 3 weeks later, on June 21st, participant A is concerned about the credit risk of participant B. Participant A approaches participant B and agrees to transact an EFR, which has the economic effect of canceling the original swap and leaving both parties with a cleared futures contract. This would be a legitimate use of an EFR because the two transactions were independent and the original related position component of the EFR was exposed to market risk. Market participants should consult the EFRP MRAN or the Market Regulation Department to discuss other EFRP scenarios to ensure such EFRPs are bona fide.